General anesthetics are used every day across the world because applying anesthesia turns off consciousness. By inducing loss of consciousness, general anesthetics allow surgeons to safely conduct everything from the removal of an appendix to complex brain surgeries without distress to patients. Within the brain, the cortex is thought to be the seat of consciousness. Yet, during anesthesia, the cortex is not simply silent. Instead, it shows an increase in slow wave activity or synchrony. This was first shown almost 100 years ago. However, some important questions remain. The mammalian cortex contains millions of cells, neurons, which divide into different types, with distinct functional roles. How do general anesthetics change the activity of individual cortical cell types, resulting in synchrony? And how might this synchrony relate to the loss of consciousness? To address these questions, researchers at the IOB used modern genetic tools in the mouse to target and record the activity of individual cell types across cortex. They found that, in each cell type, different general anesthetics induced distinct patterns of activity. However, in one specific type, layer 5 pyramidal neurons, different general anesthetics converged on a common feature, synchronized activity in time across all neurons of this type. Layer 5 pyramidal neurons serve as a major cortical output, both across cortex and to other brain areas. Given this, what might a synchronization of their activity mean to the brain? Imagine a crowd of people in a stadium. Before the game starts, they mill about, and many different conversations spread outwards. The total information output across the crowd is high. Now imagine the same crowd cheering during the game. All of them shout the same thing at the same time as a unit. Now the total information output is low. In the same way, when we are conscious, information flows both within cortex and throughout the brain. However, when we are unconscious, the synchronization of activity across layer 5 pyramidal neurons restricts the information output both within cortex and from cortex to the rest of the brain. We'll let the authors summarize their findings.
In this work, we found that among different cortical cell types, only a single cell type shows a common change in activity across different general anesthetics.
Further, this change is not simply an overall reduction in activity, but instead an alignment of activity. This alignment restricts the information output from cortex. Therefore, it is possible that this change in activity across layer 5 pyramidal neurons may result in unconsciousness by disconnecting cortex from the rest of the brain.
Improving our understanding of the cell type-specific effects of anesthetics may provide a pathway to improving anesthetic drugs and surgical outcomes in the future. For the full details of this work, please explore the paper.